on the custom house boat. Full speed ahead.
A Coast Guard cutter is after us.
Get me the rifle. I'll put that light out of commission.
Turn off the searchlight.
We're in luck. We're heading into a fog bank.
I can't see him anymore, Captain.
This fog may lift any minute.
You know, Dick, only the Secret Council knew about Morton's gold shipment. Which one could have been behind this theft?
If I can find that out, I'll break this case. It was the Ghost who killed the ship's commander and stole the authorization to remove the gold.
You think there'll be another attempt to steal it?
Yes, I do. Unless you arrest Cabot. His alibi that he was knocked out on Morton's front lawn while the murder was being done inside is fishy enough to convict him.
Well, why should he go to all that trouble? As Morton's lawyer handling the transfer of the gold, he had free access to it.
He couldn't just walk in and take it. He had to take a roundabout way to cast suspicion away from himself. That's my theory.
Theories won't convict the Ghost, Bill. But if your hunch is correct, I think I know a way to nab him. Get Cabot on the phone.
I've just been reading of your fine work last night. Congratulations.
Maybe you better save them until the gold reaches its destination.
Has anything happened to it?
No, but word has leaked out that the gold is being shipped by train. I called to ask if you have any objections to my sending it by armored car.
Well, no. No, none at all. I think it's a fine idea. I'll cancel the train reservation.
No, let it stand. If the Ghost is busy attacking the train, we should get the gold through safely.
Of course. But I'll be worried until I hear of its safe arrival. Right. Goodbye.
That's certainly handing it to him on a silver platter.
That's just what I wanted to do.
They're loading an armored car.
You understand what you're to do?
Yes.
All right, Elizabeth, turn on the machine.
Lock her up, Jim.
Bill, car number 15. Go ahead, Dick. Where are you now?
They're hijacking the truck. I'm on Highway 105, heading east, away from Route 14.
All right, we'll be coming. Keep in touch. Go ahead, Lieutenant.
Get this gold in that truck, and we'll blow up this armored car.
What's in that box?
I've got to talk to the ghost. QR-10 calling QR-23.
QR-10 calling QR-23.
QR-23 talking. Come in, QR-10.
The armored car is filled with lead, not gold.
That means Tracy double-crossed us and sent the shipment by train as he originally planned.
What do we do?
Stay where you are until you hear from me. I'll send some men from here to take care of the train at Aliso Gorge.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
ask him as soon as you open these doors.
Central Airport in a hurry. The ghost men are set to direct the train at Aliso Gorge. Cosgrove, you stay here and take charge until we get back.
Right.